We can create some specific rights for each citizen in terms of digital rights. So we can have the starting point, which is the right of each citizen, but we can apply them to the specific digital area. And then you can say the first right is to blah, 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 blah. And the second right is, and you can shift this human right to human right in the digital age.